she born here, serving USA. You'll catch him surfing at Nassau.